Clementine! Ford!
Shit. Where are you guys?
This is all insane. Both the crystal and Ford. Better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine.
Calca, Arco Primus, Housewerk, to my fellow Drazeer, all who live and may yet live in whatever days are still to come. My people, we stand together.
This looks humanity. Important.
We who have mastered space and time, who harness the very stars and perceive the threads of creation, now waver upon the precipice of a truth that even the wisest of us could not foresee. We find ourselves both vital and insignificant. In the face of what we see, is it not the height of arrogance to believe we could ever master it? How can we behold such grandeur and not be moved to our knees? We are witness to the crux of all things, the nexus of time and space, every innumerable element of creation. Such wonder is immune to comprehension. Preternatural in scope, it is the harrow by which all reality is rent and sown. It will consume us, and we shall be grown.
Here they come!
Wow, what is this place?
Over.
Creates new interesting possibilities. I have many questions. Find my tower within the wastes beyond. Look for a glowing white orb held aloft to the heavens. There you will find me. We must speak.
more bad news.
It's over. That's it, for now. All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Glad that's over. Whew.
Bag's full. Not enough room. That's over. Is it over? happened here?
You're alive. Where's... what happened?
I knew the Founder was up to something. I mean, who else wants to visit the old ward, huh? Look, I'm sorry you got involved in this, Traveler. So, then what happened?
Wait, what? Clementine? Where is she? Is she okay? Sorry. Clementine, she means a lot to all of us. We gotta find her. I'll get everybody together. If she went through the Worldstone, she could be anywhere.
No. I mean, she could be anywhere. Do you understand? Like
there's entire other worlds out there.
All right. I'll get Brabus and Riggs. I'll tell them to... Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know what's out there any more than you do.
I'd be putting the whole town at risk. Clem wouldn't want that. Hell, it's a miracle you came back.
No. We gotta trust you on this, like you said. Is that all right? Thanks, Traveler. Talk to the folks around town. They should have any supplies you need.
You know, Ford used to tell me, old Commander Ford, not the Founder, that a leader and a hero are two different things. The leader's place is always with her people. I thought she was just taking a dig at her grandfather for leaving all the time, but I think I'm starting to understand her better now. Good luck.
Safe out there. Do for you. Take care, my friend.
Hey, over here. God damn, it is you. The rumors had me thinking I might not ever see you again. They said you ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? You mean that big-ass floating gem over there? Both said it can take you other places, other worlds even. Before we got here, I'd have laughed in his face. But I've heard weirder stories than that. And I can see on your face, it ain't all make-believe, is it? Feels like anything can be true here. Yeah, I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years.
Hell, maybe it was Fulton's blend.
Ah, you know me. I get anxious sitting still for too long. So, I went out to the ruins and scrounged anything useful I could find. I was just doing what I do to survive, you know. Maybe get some things together for when we moved on, but then you didn't come back. And Bo said folks around here could use this stuff, so I set up shop. So hey, if you ever need anything out there in the worlds or whatever, you just let me know. I got all kinds of stuff for trade. You know where to find me.
Welcome back, Sunshine. Knock yourself out. I'll be here if you need fixin'.